Welcome to On My Walk for Term 3. We hope you had a fantastic holiday wherever you were. But for me and 15 of our MCS teachers, we went to Aitutaki for 10 days to work and play with Matua Junior at his new school, Aroa Primary School, learning about the culture and life on the island, but also teaching his children and upskilling his teachers in teaching. Goes without saying, right? So we hope you enjoy some of the little clips and some of our adventures we had with Matua Junior, his Aroa family, some of the children on the island, which we will be sharing over the next couple of episodes. Take it away on my walk.
Kalofala here to Kuingoa Hakuko Crystal Talangi. I am in room 8. I'm also team leader to middle school in year 3-4. I am also a beginning teacher mentor. This is my team at MCS, middle school team. We have Mrs. Kuma in room 7, Mrs. Siave in room 9, which is my beginning teacher that I mentor. Then there's Ms. Falaniko in room 10 and Faya Novena in room 11. Absolutely awesome team to work with. I've been working at MCS since 2019. The highlight of being part of MCS Whānau is all the students and all the staff that I interact with on the daily. I'm in the Blue House, and I project that by the end of the year, Blue House will be the overall winner of our sports challenges. Go Blue! So I was born in Invercargill and later moved with my parents back to Alofi South, which where my mum is from. And my dad is from Hakupu. That's a photo of me and my siblings at the time. There is actually 5 of us. My high school photo and the Niuean flag. My cultural background is of Niuean and Samoan. However, I'm more to the Niue side than I am to the Samoan side. The village that my family is from in the Samoan side is, bear with me, Tanu Ngā Manono, if I have pronounced that correctly. If I haven't, I do apologize. Tanu Ngā Manono. Hi, and welcome to my channel. This is a photo taken of half of my class that turned up to school that day. Bringing awareness, it was Pink Shirt Day, and we were bringing awareness to bullying. So the motto in our class is kind words, kind actions, and respect each other and respect themselves. They're weird, they're crazy, but I love them. This is a combined jump jam session in the mornings for our middle school team. And we try to have different students lead the jump jam, just to give them some morning exercise, fresh air before we start the day and get them motivated for learning. So these are just some of the places that I've visited. Love traveling, love to drive around and visit new places here in New Zealand. At one point I had a pen pal that I visited in Portland, Oregon, who drove me to Seattle to meet a grand aunt of mine before she passed. Latest place I've been to is Aitutaki on the last school holidays via Rarotonga. I've spent about 4 New Years in Rarotonga, partying it up large in Moori Beach. I spent a little bit of my high school years in Sydney, Australia. My primary school years were spent in back and forth from Niue to New Zealand. A little bit of my teaching career were spent in the UAE. Visited all the 7 Emirates of the UAE. I stayed in Al Ain, which is part of Abu Dhabi, and did a lot of visiting to Dubai. So that's me, koe naia, whakawelahi, manui nei aho. Koe kia.
What's your name?
Simona.
And what is your favorite subject in roommate?
Math and division.
Interesting. And what's your favorite thing about room 8?
We like to do stuff fun.
Okay, thank you. Who am I here with?
Adida.
And what are you learning in room 8?
How to tell the time and division.
Interesting. What is your favorite thing in room 8?
Everything. Even the weaving.
The weaving?
Yeah, the weaving.
Okay, thank you for... Hi, what's your name?
Simona.
And what have you been learning in room 8?
Math and the clock and the rhythm.
Nice.
How to tell the time and the
time. You have to.
Okay, man. Got the toilet.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to move it. All girls all over the world. Original King Juliet, but the girls, man. I love her, all the girls. I love to move their body. When you move your body, you know, move it nice and sweet and sassy. All right? Woman, you cute, and you don't need no makeup. Original cute body makeup on mud. Woman, you cute, and you don't need no makeup. Original cute body makeup on mud. Woman, physically fit, physically fit, physically, physically, physically fit. Woman, physically fit, physically fit, physically, physically, physically fit. Woman, nice, sweet, fantastic. Big body ocean at the big Titanic. Woman, nice, sweet, energetic. Big body ocean at the big Titanic. Woman, nice, sweet, fantastic. Big body ocean at the big Titanic. Woman, nice, sweet, fantastic. Big body ocean at the big Titanic. Woman. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to move it. And you don't need no makeup. Original cute body makeup on mud. Woman, you cute. And you don't need no makeup. Original cute body makeup on mud. Eyeliner. But if it's a make man mud up nose powder. But if it's a make man mud up.
Hi, what's your name?
Danila.
And what classroom are you in?
Room 19.
What are you currently learning about?
Matariki.
What's something you know about Matariki?
There are 9 stars.
What's your name?
Okay.
Susaya.
What classroom are you in?
19.
What are you currently learning?
About Matariki.
What do you know about Matariki?
That there are 9 stars and they're cluster.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Yo, VIP. All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Off the lights and I'll glow. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Now that the
to the point, no faking. Cooking them seeds like a pound of bacon. Burning them, being quick and nimble. I go crazy when I hear a synth beat. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook when my DJ revolves it. Word to your mother.
Si so, fakamalo ato, o fao tau hea mok family boni e men. Pacifica Bass.
Jacob from MCS. Coco Lysa is the best. Jerome Luai from Rugby League. He steps to the left, super fast man, yo. He inspires me to be the best. My speed on the mic is better than the rest. My bro Paula got my back. I got him, my bro. Now back to the girl Sam.
C to the A to the ACY. My name is Casey, let me spin my rhyme. I'm here to talk about my culture, my pride. I'm Maori, I'm Tongan, no my height in mind. A Polynesian princess, cut a feel on my yo.
Si so, whakamalo ato, o whao tau hea mok family boni e men. Pacifica Bass.
My name is Jacob from MCS. Coco Lysa is the best. Jerome Luai from Rugby League. He steps to the left, super fast man, yo. He inspires me to be the best. My speed on the mic is better than the rest. My bro Paula got my back. I got him, my bro. Now back to the girl Sam.
C to the A to the ACY. My name is Casey, let me spin my rhyme. I'm here to talk about my culture, my pride. I'm Maori, I'm Tongan, no my height in mind. A Polynesian princess, cut a feel on my yo. Cut a feel on my. A Polynesian princess, cut a feel on my.
No shame. Then there's gold pie, it's just as fine. Cocoa flour, then it's fried. Delicious with milk powder sprinkles. Polynesian food is the best to real.
My lord Elele, I am Issa. Tongue and fashion is what I'm into. The colours, they're so vibrant, you see. I find my joy in song and language. To celebrate culture is fun, you see. Many things to dance to and to eat. That's why it's the greatest week.
Tongue and language. MCS, specific car base. Good on MCS. Here is the house points update. Remember, these house points are only for last week, so only for week one, term three. So let's see how federal, how red has gone so far. They are on 286 points. Kikorangi, Blue House, you guys are on 295 points. So just in the lead at the moment. Kakariki, Green House, you guys are on 491 points. So currently in the lead is Kakariki. Let's see if Kōwhai can beat them. Kōwhai, you guys are on 483. So after the first week back at school, Kakariki is just in the lead. Well done to everyone. Remember, keep those points coming in and you will hear an update at our next assembly next week, Monday. Ka kite.
See you later, alligator. She told me, nearly made me lose my head. When I thought of what she told me, nearly made me lose my head. But the next time that I saw her, reminded her of what she said. See you later, alligator.